Could you first introduce yourself, please?
Name Freshie.
Name Freshie from?
Good.
From Green Tribe. You are an Ahmadi?
Yeah.
Okay. But you're not wearing any cap in the mosque or in your... So I thought perhaps you're not an Ahmadi. Please.
Yeah.
In future, when you go to a place, you should behave like the situation demands. And in places of worship, you should be respectful in the manner as has been manifestly told by the Holy Quran and the Sunnah. For example, when you go to a British court, you can't wear a cap. You won't be fired at all, will you? Because their way of respect is this, that when you appear before the elders, you shouldn't wear caps. But in Islam, it's exactly the other way around. In the court of Allah, this is the highest court one can imagine, the Muslims are supposed to wear caps and come with headdresses. But perhaps you didn't know that, so in future, please, you can take note of that.